I guess it's probably an understatement to call him a stretch five, but when you talk about his ability to shoot the basketball, he is one of those guys that will definitely bring opposing centers out of the paint, and it's a dimension to his game. It's not just something that he does okay. He's a very good shooter.